Recently, there have been a lot of rumors circulated by people who are ignorant politically that the refugees of Rwanda in Uganda will use Rwanda as a base to come and attack. Will use Uganda as a base to come and attack Rwanda. This is not possible, and it will not happen. And I'd like to assure all the people here that it will not happen at all.